that we don't do anything about it, so it's going to limit their cost of billions of dollars in damage. Two, severe weather affects U.S. military and national security, DNA to another body. The Earth's test or climate systems have shown signs of stress. The U.S. Navy is concerned about the thinning of the ice and its implications for naval operations. Impact DNA to another. Severe weather has a direct effect on military readiness. A major weather event becomes a direction by being worried to ability to focus on military. We might think a weird weather cloud is a bomb and we'll shoot it back and it will start nuclear war. This privacy and terrorism is Strait of Malaysia. If you're looking forward to learning more, the most dangerous passenger of all is the Strait of Malaysia. Every day, a quarter of world trade, half of the sea shipments of oil for Asia, and 2/3 of global shipments of natural gas passes from the Strait. Roughly half of all currency attacks today occur in Southern Asia. This shows that the Strait of Malaysia is literally dangerous. If we don't do anything about it, the falling impact on terrorists will strike with weapons of mass destruction, like the Sudan on board. Terrorists may try to rob a ship loaded with explosive parts, even a weapon of mass destruction into it. Harm not only the economies of China, Japan, South Korea, Taiwan, and Hong Kong, but the U.S. as well. Impact three, collapse of Malaysia and Indonesia will be grand easy.
You can be.
Furthermore, Sudan and Laos, the strong unity of Malaysia, Indonesia will give effects to the strength of the world. The collapse of the two countries will give a negative impact on the future of the 1977 collapse of Indonesia, Malaysia, and the Philippines, Singapore, and Thailand to promote peace, prosperity, and should the regional first collapse, then we will enter another dark age in World War III. But this time, we will go past nuclear weapons. In order to mitigate these harms, we refer the following harm. Plan. The USFG should launch, discover, and increase its space-based and DA capabilities beyond the Earth system. Then three, solvency. One, discover protects us from environmental and terrorist threats. A, protects us from environmental threats. Collect to the level. LOS, discover, give notice of approaching coastal. This shows that we should increase money really quickly so we can prevent disaster incidents. B, protects us from terrorism. CNA, 7, climate change necessarily provides focus on climate change, promotes the ability to make terrorist incursion less likely. 2, FDA, protects us from the maritime threats.